Welcome back, everybody. It's the morning of November 13th, and we've got about an inch, not even an inch, probably half an inch of snow on the ground. And I'm down here, blower pasture. I'm hunting the Big Six specifically. This has kind of been like where his territory's been this fall so far. I put the dots together according to all my trail cameras, and I thought that, you know, where I put this climber would be pretty much right in his core area. So I set this climber up right here at this tree, and I put a trail camera on a scrape right next to it. The very next day, I think the 8th of November, the Big Six was standing right here next to the climber. So I should have hunted it the next day. But I know this is right where he's been running. He's been in here like crazy, so fingers crossed he makes an appearance. No sign of HOB since the big flood. I kind of think he pushed up this way. But Monty's down on Cherry Ridge this morning, so the conditions are right. Of course, I forgot my freaking easy hanger for my bow. So it's kind of a balancing act with the camera and the bow without being able to hang it up. We'll stick tight and see what happens. I think that's gonna do it on this morning's hunt. We saw nothing. I didn't even see a squirrel this morning. Some of the best conditions of the whole hunting season so far. The spot that I'm in is kind of all or nothing though. It's right down here in the swamp and the pines, and it's a spot that is pretty secluded from everything. And you know, it's not a spot that I'm catching deer coming back from feeding or anything. Like, it's just a random spot that this Big Six lives, I think. So it doesn't surprise me that I didn't see anything. It's kind of an all or nothing spot, really. I'm gonna go ahead and pull some of these cards, and we'll head back, and then we'll go get some breakfast, and hopefully Monty's seeing some deer. He hasn't as of yet that I know of, but hate to say it, but my vacation is officially over. I go back to work tomorrow. That sucks. It was fun though. That's just a little taste of what retirement's gonna be like in a long time. We're all set up for the afternoon hunt. Monty ended up not seeing anything again this morning. And as you know, either did I. This evening, Monty set up on that pinch. We just had a little 2.5-year-old 8-point go through there right before we got to the woods. But I'm set up in the far stand off the point of Cherry Ridge. This is the stand that I had three bucks. I encountered those three different bucks immediately when I got here last time. And we got some snow today. We got about an inch on the ground, maybe 2 inches in spots. But I'm in the pines, and I can't hardly see anything in here. I mean, if I'm gonna see a deer, it's gonna be close. Unless I get glimpses of them off in the distance. We finally got some snow. I did put a bunch of doe and heat urine on my boots when I walked in here. So I wanna keep a close eye on my back trail. If any bucks hit that trail, well, they're likely to come right in on it. fingers crossed. Hopefully Monty gets a whack at HLB on the pinch point tonight.
Well, as you guys seen on this video, I went the entire day of November 13th without a single deer sighting, which was quite surprising to me. Monty as well, and he hunted, you know, one of the better spots on the whole farm for the rut, and we both got skunked on November 13th. So that's going to do it on that hunt on November 13th, and that's also going to do it on my vacation. I'm back to work this week, and my rut vacation is officially over. Unbelievable. Overall, it was a really good 2 weeks. I spent an unbelievable amount of time in the woods and saw a ton of deer. I never had the right one, HLB or the Big Six, come by. I had a lot of nice bucks come by, but just, you know, young deer that will be much better next year. So I was really, really happy with my 2 weeks off. I wish I could have connected with the big guy, but he'll be there for rifle season, and looking forward to that, which starts on Saturday. So thanks for watching, everybody. I hope you guys had an awesome archery season. If you're not done yet, get out there this week and smack yourself a big one. Have a good one, everybody.